In Matthew 24, Jesus starts to instruct his disciples about future events. And beginning with verse 32, he shares this parable. "Now learn a lesson from the fig tree," Jesus says. "When its branches bud and its leaves begin to sprout, you know that summer is near. In the same way, when you see all these things, you can know his return is very near, right at the door." The fig tree was a common fruit tree in Israel, and its growth cycle was closely related to the seasons. The leaves appeared, then summer followed. So as listeners knew, when fig leaves began to sprout, summer was near. And in the same way, Jesus said, when you see all these things, you can know the season of his return is near. All what things? What are the things that give us a clue to the time of Jesus' return? Well, earlier in the chapter, Jesus says deceivers will come. There'll be wars and threats of wars. Famines and earthquakes will affect many parts of the world. Jesus assured us, when we see these things, his return to the earth would follow. See, when a fig tree buds, there's an inevitable result. Summer is near, and fruit is coming. In the same way, when these signs are seen, the coming of our risen King will follow. So in reading Matthew 24 today, be encouraged and ready yourself for the soon return of Jesus Christ.